different side of Jacob Novak, this angrier young rookie. Will this maybe help his in-ring performance?
This is exactly what he needs to be doing. It's just the wrong person to pick on to try and vent your anger is me.
I have to give you credit as, again, Novak going for a cover, for keeping the peace, so to speak, staying calm and sitting here calling commentary.
I'm a professional, a consummate professional. If nothing else, that's all I've got. I mean, in 28 years I've been in this industry, I've had less than 2.5 years off in total. So that's 26 years of playing my trade. And I'm trying to learn some new skills and just sit here and be polite and nice. But I'll be okay in a minute. I'll be okay.
You try to get
deep
out.
Deep breaths is what it's all about.
And they pull you back in.
Exactly.
Meanwhile, Byron Saxton's been lost in the shuffle a little bit, but he won some redemption points last week, winning the hot seat trivia. And he actually beat Jacob Novak last season on NXT in a one-on-one contest. Ooh! So Byron Saxton has a little bit of a psychological edge here as Byron's pro Yoshitatsu looks on. Let us not forget, Yoshi will be in a match later tonight, one-on-one against Lucky Cannon.
One thing about Yoshi is an excellent taskmaster. Any of the Japanese wrestlers are put through incredible amounts of torture when they're in the dojos in Japan.
Cover here from Byron Saxton, his first of the night.
So, and they're taught incredible respect, so he will be teaching that to Byron. So that'll be an extra work ethic that Byron will be carrying around with him from now on.
Have you seen Byron's style altered a little bit by Yoshitatsu?
He's become far more aggressive and far more fighting spirit is what he's got, which is what the Japanese are known for.
And now Byron on the second rope here, delivering big shots to Jacob Novak.
I have to say that Jacob Novak was very smart there, going back to the injured ribs of Byron.
I wonder why they're injured with these big shots from the hard boots, and Byron's down and may not be able to kick out of this, and he won't. Byron Saxton is down and out.
Here is your winner, Jacob Novak.
William, dare I say you might be wrong. Maybe the jeans, the boots, and the bedazzled belt are working?
I hope they are. I hope they are for his sake.